I'm not sure if you looked on my Instagram, but I've actually got a new intro now. So, trying to make new things to the channel. I will be getting a YouTube banner ASAP. Got that in motion. So, I hope you enjoy the first video with the intro. Now. Good morning, guys. It's currently Friday, the 6th of January. I hope you all had a good Christmas and New Year. I've got a surprise in store today, so I did say my next video will be me getting shot. However, that will be tomorrow. Somebody on Instagram commented on my video and said they'd like to meet up. So I'm going to go to Luton and meet them after my driving lesson and focus on some exercises that I really need to improve my form. So deadlifts, chest press, and then maybe just going into some isolation work. So maybe doing some push downs, etc. Hi guys, you're right there. So basically what I'm doing today, it's currently Friday, it's about half one, 1 o'clock. I'm gonna go and meet someone in Luton called Lillicliffs. We're gonna meet and have a training session hopefully around 2 o'clock. So I shall see you at the gym shortly. Add him on Instagram and follow him.
Oh, you make me wanna talk back. Talk back to you. Say you like that. If I hate you, then find someone new. But you know I never will, no. So I choke you down just like a pill.
Right guys, so I'm here at the gym group with Lillicliffs. So we're here. And we've got his little setup here down there on the bench. Yeah. And we've got the wraps. So I'll show you his little setup. So this is how he records, using a dumbbell, a plate, a bench, and his iPhone. So we're gonna record him doing 2 reps of 90 kg. We're focusing on powerlifting today. I'm trying to get that 1 rep max. Still chasing it, still chasing it. So he's getting prepared now. So guys, I'm going to keep it real here. I will show you my next attempt at my 1 rep max. Unfortunately, I didn't get it again. I think I brought the weight down far too quick, which you'll see in a moment. But then after this, I then tried 90 kg. And again, due to being fatigued and doing my working sets before, just couldn't get the 90 kg without a little bit of a spot. And then so I decided to strip it down to 60 kilograms straight after 90 kg, which you'll see in a moment, and get some reps for a pump.
Sorry. Oh, maybe I'll leave. Maybe, but you.
So after this, we then moved on to deadlifts and a little bit more incline and biceps. So I'll bring you that edit right about now. So guys, this is coming to the end of the video now. The few tweaks that we made, mainly to my bench, not really any improvements with my deadlift. My form seemed okay, maybe just purchasing a belt. We found that my wrist would slightly bend over, causing a weak spot because it weren't all in line with my elbow. And sometimes my elbow would be too far in and not flared enough. Not too flared, but just slightly out more, creating more structure and more power through the bar. So this brings us now to the end. Big shout out, follow him on Instagram guys, real genuine person. I hope you enjoyed, and if any of you feel like you need to meet up or want to meet up within the UK, within reason, distance, can meet us or I can meet you, feel free. I'm always willing to work out. Don't forget, like, subscribe, and leave a comment, guys. See you soon.